You're trying to kill me, huh? Wait till I'm done. True story. I was arrested the day before President Bush was reelected. They arrested, detained, and profiled, true story, in the United States, over 10,000 Middle Eastern people, Arabs, and especially Muslims. And I was one of them. You believe that? Yeah, it was whatever you said. I was so pissed off. I was flying from Las Vegas to St. Louis to do a show. A black cop and a white cop walked right up to me, handcuffed me, didn't even read me my rights. The white cop started walking me through the airport slowly, showcasing me as if to say, hey, I got one. Like I was a fish. The black cop leaned into my ear and he whispered verbatim, now you know what it's like to be a black man in the 60s. I thought I was being punked. I was waiting for Ashton Kutcher to come running out. He never showed up. I spent 12 hours in this little prison cell with, you ever see One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest with Jack Nicholson? Remember the cast members? They're in my cell. The weirdest people were sitting with me. 12 hours go by, this Mexican gangbanger with a tattoo on his neck walks up to me, he's like, psst, hey, Holmes. Psst, orle, vato. I thought he was gonna try to fight me, so I popped up. I'm like, what's up, dog? What's up? He's like, so they arrested you because you're like Arabic and shit? I'm like, yeah, I think so. So like, they think you're like a terrorist and shit? I'm not, but yeah, I think that's what they think. Well, then blow this place up and get us out of here. Come on, let's go, let's go. We call ourselves the Axis of Evil Comedy Tour because President Bush put this ridiculous term on countries in the Middle East, and we thought it was so funny, we decided to take the term and put comedy tour at the end. And so we have an Egyptian, a Palestinian, an Iranian, but we were looking for a North Korean. And we couldn't find any funny North Koreans. But we found the next best thing. We found a funny South Korean. He's here with us tonight. I'm gonna introduce you to him. Please put your hands together for Won Ho Chung. Won Ho Chung. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Won Ho Chung. His name really is Won Ho. I swear to God, his name is Won Ho Chung. I always ask him, where's the other ho? So, Won Ho, thanks for coming out and being our special guest, our special weapon, if you will. Why don't you go ahead and introduce yourself to the beautiful people of Dubai.
안녕하세요. 나는 이름, 나는 한국 사람이요. 나는 이름 원호 인속 일봉 영원청.
I have no idea what he said, but here's what I'd like to do. I'm just going to give you the microphone, and I'd like you to entertain the people of Dubai. Maybe do a song and dance, if you will. Is that okay? Do you guys want to hear Won Ho Chung? Watch him, okay. Won Ho Chung, everybody. Okay, just go. You'll be fine. Just go ahead and go. Just go right in the front. Right in the front. Won Ho Chung, everybody.
Won عدينا يا شو عدينا على بر الهوى راسينا أنا عمري معك وهوايا هواك عدينا يا شو عدينا ضحكت عليكم ولا لا؟ الصدمة اللي انتوا فيها عادي جدا بتصير معي كل يوم كل يوم من حياتي ناس بنصدموا انه كيف واحد كوري بيحكي عربي؟ معقول؟ مرة كنت بالشغل راكب الاليفيتر فتح الباب دخلت وقفت بفوت وراي واحد خليجي فماشي وبتطلع مش عاجبه يعني انه يا اخي طلع هذا شعره كيف واقف قلت له مش فاهم يعني حلو ولا مش حلو قال لي لا مره حلو على كل for all those who are non-Arabic speakers I do apologize but there's a Showtime initiative to launch stand-up comedy in Arabic hence my presence on stage so yeah big ups So, anyways, I'll introduce myself again. My name is Juan Ho. No joke. I swear. أظن أهلي لما إجوا بدهم يسموني إنه what shall we name him? Juan Ho, because it's funny in the States. It'll make for good comedy. Anyways, my name is Juan Ho. أبوي كوري. أمي فيتنامية. وعشت كل حياتي بالأردن. Yes. Anyone from Jordan? يحيي أصلكو Anyways, أكيد أنت عم تطلعوا علي وعم تحكوا هذا شكله زي مسلسل مدبلج ماذا تفعلين هنا يا كاساندرا؟ فسختي خطوبتك مع أليخاندرو لتكوني مع هذا زير النساء الفلبيني على سيرة الكف أحكي لكم شوي عن ماما أمي زي ما قلت لكم مرة فيتنامية كتير فخورة بأصلها She loves the fact that she's Vietnamese and شوي عصبية فمرة لابسة مريول البيت ولابسة الأيبرن ولابسة المنديل على راسها وقاعدة بتنظف البيت عم تطبخ وعم تجلي وكذا بدق باب البيت فهي بتروح بتفتح الباب في واحد من شو تايم جاي يركب ريسيفر فبتفرج فيها هيك بقولها هلو مدام بالبيت فماي مام جوز كوكو شي لايك انا مدام انت حمار انا مدام anyways ثاني يوم صارت تنظف البيت بعواعي السهره people mistake me for many things arab is not one of them كثير في ناس بفكروني فلبيني Which I don't mind. I love Filipinos. They're great. Whoa, yes, one Filipino in the house. Yes. Hello. Salamat. Anyways, but there's one problem. It's not really a problem, but it's just an observation. They love singing. Like in the most inappropriate places, like in a restaurant, behind the cash. ومش ما بيحبوا يغنوا أي نوع من الأغاني. بيحبوا Bryan Adams. Celine Dion, Maria Carey. Every night in my dreams, I see you, I peel you. That is how I know you. Go on. In all honesty, بغنوا حلو. عن جد, I haven't met a single Filipino who can't sing. They sing really well. بس المشكلة, بغنوا حلو. بس بيلفظوا غلط مرة رحت على كافي شوب بدي أشتري قهوة فدخلت قلت له hello can I have one black coffee please فبقول لي would you like to hear the special today sir well yeah sure what do you have بقول لي okay we have one cup دي cup double caramel موكاتشينو كوبي yes we like the chocolate cake on the side please